say good afternoon, Miss Katie. 1, 2, 3.
Good afternoon, Miss Katie.
What a well-behaved class we are today. That's very nice.
I can use a hammer to drive in a nail. With a shovel I can dig me a hole. I can fetch water with a 5-gallon pail. With a scuttle I can fetch me some coal. With an 8-pound ball I can split logs. I'll win, I better tell you, son. I got a lot of use for a lot of things, but I got no use for a gun. Use a pen to write a shopping list, or a check, or a letter, or a song. Fetch me a wrench and I can fix this. With a tape I can measure how long. I need to cut this board on a table saw, so it fit, but I tell you, son, I got a lot of use for a lot of things, but I got no use for a gun. Now my friends act like I sit in the wood with a bow and a rifle and a few rounds. But guns in the hood never come to no good, so I'll never keep none around. Wherever about a holler, get holler to the call about constitutional law. All I know is tools I like and tools I don't, cause there's nothing that they're good for. Now I can use a hammer to drive in a nail, with a shovel I can dig me a hole. I can fetch water with a 5-gallon pail, with a scuttle I can fetch me some coal. With an 8-pound maul I can split logs all winter, but I tell you son, I got a lot of use for a lot of things, but I got no use for a gun. No, I got no use for a gun.
You folks are very kind. Thank you so much for listening.